So let's see if we have known wavelength of drug. Say for example, if we know the wavelength of paracetamol, that is 257, then no need to go for spectrum measurement. We can directly go for fixed wavelength measurement. So just double click on this fixed wavelength measurement tab. After that, the window opens. So here we can see the nanometer, then absorbance, okay, etc. parameters. So first we have to baseline correction. We have to do the baseline correction as similar to spectrum measurement. In spectrum measurement, we have put the solvent which we are using for dilution in both cuvettes. That is reference and sample. So similarly, in fixed wavelength measurement, we are also putting in both cuvette the solvent which we are using for dilution or making dilution. After that, just click on auto zero button. So it takes few minutes or few seconds to do the auto zero. That means it is a baseline correction. So after that, here we can see the absorbance. Then just click on wavelength button and put the nanometer which we had already known. Here I am putting the wavelength of paracetamol, that is 257 nanometer, and then just click on OK button. After that, just place or put our dilutions, or we can say a ppm solutions, or if we are taking a dissolution sample of our drug. So here I am taking 10 minute the sample which I have taken from dissolution test apparatus for 10 minutes. Just carefully wipe cuvette with the help of tissue paper and place the cuvette into sample holder. Then click on measure button and click on sample. Then click on no button. Here you can observe the absorbance of our drug at 10 minute. Then put here the name of sample, that is 10 minute paracetamol sample humne liya hai. Here we can see the absorbance of paracetamol sample of dissolution at 10 minute, okay, and the wavelength is 257 nanometer and the absorbance is 3.68. Take the another sample and put into a sample cuvette and go for measurement sample, and we get a absorbance of that particular time of sample which we have taken from dissolution test apparatus. So thank you.